I'm not very satisfied with the reply. So my first question was, when will the Government Engineering College TEJU start functioning, or when will the commencement of the courses take place in the engineering college? Are having a lot of expectations from this college, not only in terms of academic activity, but also in terms of some small employment generation and the economic activities.
Start question 25, Dr. Mahesh Chai.
Thank you, Speaker, sir. I had asked that start question regarding the engineering college which has been constructed at TEJU under Rashtriya Uchchatar Shiksha Abhiyan. I'm not very satisfied with the reply, so I have some supplementary questions that I would like to ask the Honorable Education Minister. So this Rashtriya Uchchatar, this Government Engineering College at TEJU, which was sanctioned under Rashtriya Uchchatar Shiksha Abhiyan, was sanctioned in the year 2019, and the foundation laying was done by none other than our Honorable Prime Minister, Sri Narendra Modi, and it was done virtually in the month of February 2019. The people of our state and the people of my constituency are having a lot of expectations from this college, not only in terms of academic activity, but also in terms of some small employment generation and the economic activities which are related to this college. So my first question was, when will the Government Engineering College TEJU start functioning, or when will the commencement of the courses take place in the engineering college? The answer has been given that some post-creation has been done, and some other post-creation for that file submission has been done to the finance department for approval. So my specific question, the reply is not very specific, that is what I'm seeing here. So my specific question to our Honorable Education Minister is, can or has any timeline been set for commencement of course in the Government Engineering College, TEJU? That is the first supplementary question. And the second supplementary question is regarding the construction of residential quarters, boundary wall, etc., and the internal roads. It is written that state government is also funding for some more construction. This constructions, the like internal roads, residential quarters, are equally important like the academic building or the administrative building or the boys and girls hostel which have been already constructed. So my second supplementary question is whether fund has been already sanctioned for construction of the other infrastructures like the internal roads, the boundary wall, residential quarters, etc. And if not so, then is it likely to be sanctioned? Thank you.
Honorable Minister.
Speaker, sir. Jo hamara honorable member ka jo question tha, the timeline. So regarding the timeline, main aapko ye batana chahunga, already the answer has been laid on the table. जैसे हमारा पोस्ट क्रिएशन का, जैसे 60 पोस्ट का क्रिएशन के लिए हमने दिया है, एंड आउट ऑफ 60, 40 हैज़ बीन क्लियर बाय द एआर डिपार्टमेंट एंड रेस्ट ऑन द प्रोसेस. सो अंटिल एंड अनलेस द पोस्ट क्रिएशन इज डन, वी कैन नॉट गिव एनी टाइमलाइन. सो इट विल ऑल डिपेंड ऑन हाउ फास्ट वी एक्सपेडाइट द पोस्ट क्रिएशन व्हेन द गवर्नमेंट गिव्स द अप्रूवल. एंड सेकेंडली रिगार्डिंग द इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर, ही हैज़ आस्क्ड अ सप्लीमेंट्री क्वेश्चन. सो फ्रॉम द गवर्नमेंट साइड अंडर स्टेट प्लान, the type 4 quarter, 8 numbers had been under process. Then type 2 quarter, 8 numbers, principal quarter, 1 number, and boundary wall and internal road, all under a proposal. So once the infrastructure is in place and the requisite manpower is done, I think we'll be able to start the engineering college.
Thank you, sir.